Hello everyone, it's Olumayiwa Victor Ogunshola from IDPS. IDPS means I diagnose and profile solutions. Today we've got something important for everyone. I say everyone because we are all involved in projects at one time or the other. Today we talk about a topic, how to be a project management consultant. This should be very interesting. Because like I said, we are all involved in projects at one time or the other. Or perhaps you are an entrepreneur and you're recently thinking of working as a project management consultant, this video should be very useful for you. Before I go on to talk about how to become a project management consultant, let's talk about first, what is a project? Projects are temporary endeavors created so that we create a unique product, a unique service, a unique outcome, or a unique result. That is what a project is. What about management? Of course, management is the art of getting things done through others. It could also be said that to manage is to plan and forecast, to control, to command, to coordinate, or to organize. Therefore, project management itself can be said as the application of project management principles, yeah? To all project activities, that is, involving planning and control in project activities, involving organizing in project activities, involving risk management in project activities, involving forecasting in project activities. Yeah, this is what project management is about. Let's go back to the topic of today. How to become a project management consultant. To be a project management consultant, it's about providing guidance on project activities. It's about you providing solutions to project problems. It's about you providing relevant and smart strategies to project activities. After all, consultants are those experts who help to diagnose business problems from the root causes and prefer smart solutions. So if you are a project management consultant, you would help at every point in time to diagnose all problems involved in the project from the root causes and prefer smart solutions. However, to be a project management consultant, you need some skills. You need to be experienced as well. You need some expertise as well. You should have already gotten some project management training and some consultancy training as well, which means you need some certifications, project management certifications, and perhaps consultancy certifications. Furthermore, to be a project management consultant, you need to be accountable, you need to be reliable, yeah? You need to be resourceful, you need to be able to follow up on your plans, you need to be able to follow through your actions. Furthermore, you need to be able to solve problems because project activities are there to solve problems, don't forget, in order to create a unique result or outcome, or perhaps to create a product or service. To be a project management consultant, you have to be able to frame issues. You have to be able to facilitate and lead creativity all through the different milestones of the project. To be a project management consultant, to be an effective project management consultant, you need to be able to ask questions. The questions of what, the questions of why, the questions of where, the questions of when, the questions of who, and the questions of how. To be an effective project management consultant, you need to be able to provide options, and you also need to be able to generate solutions. Also, most importantly, there are certain expectations for project management consultants. That is, you need to be able to show up on time. Yeah, when you have meetings, when you have calls to attend to, you need to be able to prepare for these meetings and to prepare for these calls, and you show up on time. After the meeting, you need to be able to follow up on those calls. You need to be able to follow up on all action points of the meeting. You need to show commitment on every aspect of the project activities. To be an effective project management consultant, you need to be able to do exactly what you say that you are going to do. You need to be able to provide value. And lastly, you need to be able to nurture relationships because you need to be able to bring together all stakeholders, and that's when they can trust you. I hope this video will be useful for anyone out there who is thinking to become a project management consultant. Thank you. You know that I love to get feedback from you. Please visit our website, www.idpsconsults.com. Tell us how you'd like to serve you. You can also send us an email at info@idpsconsults.com. We are here to educate the world. We would love to serve you better. Let's know how we can serve you better. You know that I will not go until I talk about my passion, and my passion is to see a developed Africa and a united Africa. Therefore, I say, are you an African anywhere in the world? Keep doing all you can to promote African unity, and keep doing everything you can do to make sure that Africa must develop AMD. Okay? You're interested in African development, please look us up online as well, on Twitter at AMDNow, or visit our blog www.amdnow.blogspot.com. In English language, I like to say thank you very much. Dutch language from the Netherlands, I like to say thank you well. Yoruba language from Nigeria, West Africa, I like to say eshe o. Bye.